We had presented a detailed memorandum and a strategic terror handling mechanism, STHM, copy attached for you to the Prime Minister, demanding that it is high time that the government showed seriousness in prevention / eradication of terror from India, besides taking strict measures to ensure that the ISM part of terrorism is addressed meaningfully. Terrorism cannot be eradicated unless all of us work together with a positive frame of mind, and if a terrorist is finally sentenced by the SE, irrespective of the fact that he is a Hindu, a Christian, a Muslim or a Sikh, we should all apply pressure to get him punished just as much as an innocent person, irrespective of his religion, should not be allowed to be crucified. The event of 26/11, which we are commemorating as a black day in the history of independent India, but also submit a joint memorandum to this effect to the Prime Minister, as politics is not the answer to terrorism in this country, policy is.